Pudgy, are you racing tonight? Are you racing tonight?
No.
No? We're going to get that track built, though, at Grandma's house, right? Get Pudgy some more practice time. Are you racing?
Yeah.
What are you racing? How do you think it's going to go? Never know, do we? It's a hot and sticky one today. It's not as sticky as Wisconsin can normally be, but still a hot one. Watching for?
Racing candy.
Who?
Racing candy.
Why?
Flash, flash, flash.
Do you love her?
Mom asked you a question.
Do you love Racing Kenzie?
Yeah.
Is she your like favorite person in this whole wide world? Yeah.
Dude,
is that all you look forward to at go-karts is getting to see Racing Kenzie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whenever Racing Kenzie's here, I'm not sad. Well, when she is here, I'm sad.
You're sad when you don't get to see Racing Kenzie?
Yeah. But when we're at the house, I don't even care.
You've had those hiccups like all day.
I know.
Hey. Who's your second favorite person in the world? Dad?
And then you. And then you. And then me.
How does Dad rank ahead of Mom?
It's because she's fast.
Always getting beat up by the kids.
Hey, I actually thought you would win.
Hey, Dad, I know how you're faster than Mom. I know how.
One thing that helps is that his car gets worked on.
Nope.
Yeah.
The one thing is it's because whenever you're out there with the faster kids, you go slower. But when you're out there with the show kids, you can miss past them by going slow. But when you're out there with the fast kids, you go crazy. Right?
Yep.
Remember when this...
It also helps that Dad has a car that gets work done.
Yeah.
And it's a Monte Carlo.
Yeah. And it's not...
Someone's pulling in.
It's not thin and weak and brittle.
Is that Kenzie's trailer?
Nope.
Don't know. We do every week.
I'm not running Tuesday because I'm going to work on your bandle. I have to work on the mod. And it needs work before I bring it back. So last time you raced the junior kart, it didn't want to stay on the bottom, right? You said it kept wanting to push up the track?
Yeah.
Is it like, is the butt slide or is the front just not gripping?
I think it's the front.
Okay. And is it in the middle of the turn or coming off the turn? Or is it middle and off? Like when you get to the middle of the turn, does it start going up? Or does it start going up middle and off, like coming off the turn?
It starts going up, and then, like, once I was halfway from the middle,
okay.
And it's coming out of it.
So
then it starts to go up, and then it stays there.
So one thing is, I haven't changed your where your rear tires are mounted on the axle since Clash. So I'm gonna have you go practice, and then I know I'm gonna keep freeing it up to get it to rotate. It's gonna start sliding a little bit.
I'm gonna see if anything looks good. There's another thing I want to talk about.
What's that?
Because I thought this would help us. Because whenever I went off, it never got back up.
Okay.
Because otherwise, that might be a thing that might be screwing me up and making me slide up. Because I can't run off, so the whole track, I have to go wide open on it. Then that might make me slip up a little bit.
If you got to let off, the biggest thing is keep it on the bottom, even if you have to let off the gas a little bit.
Yeah, but this
engine
don't like it when it's
because this new engine makes power. It's not like that other engine.
That doesn't.
That other.
Dan's still got to tear that apart because we think we know what might be broke, but I don't know. He's got a couple things to look at, but the new one works and it works well.
And Dad, why did you say?
Thank you.
everything you've learned? Give her the beans, buddy.
Good luck, Ransom. Good luck.
So I hear you've been watching some YouTube videos. Do you want to be in a YouTube video? You gonna be YouTube famous too someday? We have like 1,800 followers. Ransom's one video has over 400,000 views from his bandolero. Isn't that crazy? We're gonna put Blake in your video. Ransom says, yeah! That's good. Progress.
Better on the bottom? Yeah.
Oh, his helmet needs tucked, Dad.
I'm stuck in a little hole here.
Was that a lot of fun?
Yes. Yes, it was.
Better when it runs right, huh? Think that thing's running right. Here, breaking up. Wonder if there's something in the carb. You gonna take that back and tackle that right away then?
Alright. He went. saying it won't take off though. Like, sluggish on the start and stubborn again, isn't it? Or is that the 18? Next, so can she go first?
Good job, kid. Turn left. Turn left. We're gonna let Kenzie go first because she's in the next race, and then we'll
how'd that feel?
Good.
Huh?
My hand is painful. And
why is it painful?
My hand's broken.
Why?
I don't know.
You gotta wheel that thing?
And yeah. Drive it.
Is it easier to steer though? Than it was at St. Louis?
Yeah.
Because it looks like you blew the crap out of her now. I'm excited to go back to St. Louis.
Me too. We got to decide what class to put you in. Honey, don't scrape your helmet on the thing.
You want to go to bed?
You said that before the last race.
Last one, buddy.
This cooler, by the way, wheels really nice, even through the bullshit up here. So that's what we'll do. I told these guys if they needed any water, like, make sure the kids all had something.
I think this is what we'll do.
From now on?
From now on.
It worked good. You didn't have to thrash nearly as much tonight, though, either.
No. As long as that runs, as long as something runs good, I don't have to kill myself.
I'm disappointed in this, but, like...
Well, it's carburetor-related. It's not the motor. It's
no.
I want to put a touch more gear in it, but I haven't, like, prepped tires or nothing.
No. Next week, we... I thought Jones has said that they... We were off next week.
Yeah, we are.
So... That'll give us some time to get tires
in
order.
Good job, Blake. You're on the right path.
Getting there, man. Getting there. That wind's coming. What happened that Rusty was so mad?
The 21, I guess.
Goodman?
Oh, yeah. Just kept chopping him. He was getting it.
Oh. Yeah, 21 was 12.
When we're done, I want to record the... Today is the best I've felt in
months?
Yeah. Probably a couple months. Like, it feels pretty normal.
Yeah.
Like, my stomach's tight, but, like, I don't feel...
Bud.
What the heck is he doing? Is he turned into a zombie?
Your box stock drive.
poopy?
What was poopy about it?
It didn't want to go on the start, and I heard the chain clanging.
Yeah, I'm going to take a look. It could be the clutch. The springs are starting to get
good old. Point. We might want to order some springs for it.
Go faster. Yeah. Kenzie's
going to Illinois, buddy. They go that way.
How'd the wind cart go?
Why do they go that way?
Because that's the direction they live.
How'd the wind cart go?
Good.
I wasn't recording.
I would say you got a trophy, you won the feature, and you won the second heat. Cool. Did it run good?
In what?
The wing cart.
It drove good, but, it drove well, but it would have had a little tiny faster start.
You had a good start in the feature. That's what got you out right away.
Yeah. You had a good start in the feature, and you got out in front of Jackson.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this Jackson. Is at 100.
Huh?
Jackson?
Jackson? Because you guys are almost the exact same speed, but one thing I noticed is yours gets a tiny bit faster and maintains that speed. His falls off a little bit. The longer he runs, it starts pushing.
We found a piece of the 45 car, or the 45 car, piece of car.
Yep.
Because he drove over something that kept falling off, and he was falling off his car.
I think the gearing on the wing cart's pretty good.
Yep.
Definitely don't want to put any more in there, because it's the gearing that we have in there now is enough to get it to go, but it gives it long legs. It's got good top end speed.
What happens tomorrow? I stay home, and the next day, me and you are going to win. But you have to be quiet because
it's going to be okay. Excuse me. What? Why do you have to be quiet for Kryn? You're not quiet for Mom. What do you think that thing in the corner of Mom's bedroom is, buddy? What do you think that is?
It's an office.
We just don't have an extra room.
Mom, it's over there. It's above your head right now. See me over there.
It's a fly.
I can't tell.
It is a fly.
Looks like a spider.
Not a spider.